Hi guys, welcome to a Kraaft Shaak goes shopping haul video. It's going to be really quick. So first, girlfriends and I, we went to Blick Studio and we picked up these three canvas little zipper pouches. They'd be cool to do on the jelly plate or my painting stuff. Anyway, I'm going to probably practice with those and see what we can put on the website. I thought they were really cool. Get all three of them in one really inexpensive price. That's going to be very cool and fun to play with. From there, we went over to Jerry's Artorama, where I found all these cool things. Now, I've picked up artist trading card stuff before, and you can definitely cut your own, but this is a cool way to try out different types of paper like vellum Bristol, smooth Bristol, canvas, textured, watercolor, illustration board, and acrylics. All those in that one pack, so that's pretty cool. Then there's this bamboo paper I've never used before, as well as these little tiny envelopes, so you can put your ATCs in that. And then this blackboard, I love this stuff because it's heavyweight and you can see how thick it is. And I love these envelopes. It's going to be cool to try those. And I'm thinking about making my own. Maybe we'll do that on a live stream. And then we have these frame cards, which would be great for selling ATCs on the website. So this is all really, really cool stuff to check out. And we'll probably try making our own and using one of these as a template. Then I found these little sample packs from LIVESTREAM paper.com. And although they're not ATC size, you just have to trim a quarter of an inch off the long end and you should end up with an ATC. But great way to try UPO paper, Stonehenge craft paper, Stonehenge colored papers like cream and gray and fawn and white. Very, very cool for drawing on and stuff. And then this is watercolor paper that is black, which I've never had before. So I thought that would be a great way to try it and not spend billions of dollars on a whole pad. And then this is a chamois, and I love this idea. I got this from Sylvia to clean my stamp. So you get the chamois wet, you stick it inside of a Ziploc baggie, and then you can pull that out of the Ziploc baggie when you need it to wipe off your stamps, be it ink or stays on ink or even the sticky watermark ink. You can wipe it all off with that chamois and it's reusable and it's very cool. Then I also found these marabou silhouettes. That's what they call them. It's just like a mask stencil, and I thought these were the coolest thing. I can't wait to use them. They're big. That one's probably my favorite, but I see a rainbow behind this. I just think that would be so cool. And then that owl, oh my gosh, isn't he adorable? But these are going to be super fun on the jelly plate. Can't wait to share them with you. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed a video like this, make sure you put your thumbs up, share it if you really enjoyed it, and your comments are always appreciated. So have a crafty day. Bye bye.